Ciao a tutti, ben ritrovati nel mio canale. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Come state? Siete pronti a parlare di emozioni? Io non vedo l'ora. Allora, oggi parliamo di emozioni e sentimenti. Italians are very emotional people. It can be a lot to handle, and especially if you don't have the right tools to communicate those emotions. Let's have a look at some expressions and some words. Oggi sono di buon umore. Felice. Allegra. Contenta. Entusiasta. Euforica. Soddisfatta. Orgogliosa, simpatica, emozionata, ottimista, gentile, innamorata, timida, sono di cattivo umore. Triste, depressa, malinconica, sola, stressata, delusa, disgustata, noiosa, gelosa, annoiata. Distratta, arrabbiata, irritata, furiosa, frustrata, stanca, disperata, nervosa. Spaventata, antipatica, ansiosa, infastidita, pessimista. We often use expressions to convey emotions or feelings. Do you know which feeling the expression vedo tutto rosa represents in Italian? Again, vedo tutto rosa. That would be this week's comment competition. First person to correctly answer who has liked and subscribed will get a shout out in next week's video. Thanks for liking and subscribing. To make sure you don't miss the next video or any others, please turn on the notifications by pressing the little bell. If you found this content helpful, please like the video and subscribe. If you have a quick question, leave a comment and I'll answer as best I can. If you'd like to go further into a specific concept or want to learn more, you can book a time with me at the link below. Ciao a tutti, alla prossima!